If you don't know about Monsta X yet, you are about to. The Korean superstars are the first ever K-pop group to perform at iHeartRadio's annual Jingle Ball event.
Now, they've been touring the country along with Shawn Mendes, Cardi B, The Chainsmokers, and Camila Cabello. No big deal, but between concerts, they've got to eat. So we talked to the band about their favorite American grub. Watch.
In my case, LA.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I like clam chowder. Too.
In San Francisco.
San Francisco's got clam chowder, yeah, right.
And Boston too, yeah.
Yeah.
In my case is Chicago.
Pizza. Chicago, yeah.
Nice.
Pizza, yeah. The deep dish pizza.
Dip, yeah. Chicago pizza.
Yeah, yeah, Chicago pizza, yeah. Yeah. Really good.
That was
yeah, it's really thick, right? Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Right. Super cheesy.
What about for you guys?
Yeah.
I like Boston.
I like Boston.
Yeah, because he lived in Boston.
Yeah,
yeah.
Yeah.
Also, you could kind of, were you like the tour guide? Show him all around the hot spots?
No, I didn't have time to like show where all the city is.